As in life, every action has an equal and opposite reaction. Some react more intensely than others. When the stakes are high enough, collateral damage, of course, is inescapable. Especially with this man, or at least he used to be a man. Although he's no longer the homeowner, in his eyes, these boys attempted to take what was rightfully his. The repercussions proven to be detrimental to these fucking idiots. It was just something fun to do for him. Stay out of his house.
Alright boys, it's a quick in and out job, right?
No funny business, yeah?
No fucking funny business.
Good?
Yeah, let's go.
Oh.